Well, let's start. I'd like to ask you about eHome and what happened after you disbanded post Shanghai and kind of what brought the team together into the current form that it is now.
当时因为就是有一些对伍的化学反应在，就是不是化学反应不是很好，然后我们就决定是重组一下，然后改变我们当时的那种，就是没有磨合到一块的状态。然后现在来看的话，就是说肯定是阵痛期还是有，而且比较长。然后，但是我们解决了这个问题。
You're coming into this as a wild card team. You missed Manila. What are you doing differently? What do you think the key is going to be to your success that you're going to need to have to make it into onto the main stage with TI?
主要是我们之前是因为一些确实是因为一些私人的事情，然后导致我们在马尼拉之前有过好几次那个队伍的队内的调整，然后但是解决了这些问题以后，我们。 就是重新凝聚成一个队伍，然后这次比赛来这儿，因为我们集合时间也并不长，所以主要还是一个是一边打一边进步吧，另一个就是看运气好不好。
I want to ask you to say something about each of your teammates. If you could maybe just describe them in one or two words, what words would you pick? And let's start with Ice Ice Ice.
搞笑吧 ，funny 。
Funny.
Yeah.
What about Fenrir?
非常认真。
Old chicken.
Old chicken， 他很老实，然后进步速度非常快，老实。
11.
我认为他是一个天才。
And what do you think your teammates would say about you as a captain? How do you think they would describe you?
我觉得他们应该形容我是脾气非常大的那种，容易生气。
How do you handle your anger?
平常如果就是在一些训练中会，就是导致有一些让自己会比较生气的事情的时候，我会选择停一下训练，然后自己出去呼吸一下空气，大概两三分钟以后再重新进来吧。
You can't do that at the international, though.
Yeah, but在训练中我们是这样的。
What do you think is the most important thing to remember as a professional player when it comes to the level of play it takes at the international and how that's evolved over the years?
作为职业选手，我觉得最重要的是对队友之间互相的信任，然后还有对胜利的渴望，就这两点。
What brought you out of retirement and why did you decide to come back?
当时是首先就是打完一届 TI， 觉得就是打完 TI4 那年，觉得就是特别疲惫，身心俱疲，然后，可能就不太想打这个比赛。后来就是离开了赛场以后，在赛场外去看别的选手比赛的时候，然后就是特别激动，然后自己就特别想回到这个舞台。你知道，有些人就天生就属于某些地方，我觉得自己可能天生。 就属于舞台，因为我一到舞台上，我的那个整个人的精神状态就和平时是不一样的。
You had a daughter born last year. Congratulations. What has it been like being a father?
刚开始就是反正特别激动那种，然后现在是属于每天就特别想看到自己的女儿，因为就是从视频里面看到嘛，然后看到以后，就哪怕就比如说有一天训练我们全部都输了，输了一整天，然后就整个人精神状态都不是很好，但是看到。 就从视频里面看到女儿的那个，就在那顽皮啊笑啊，还是就是非常舒心、非常开心，就是整个一下一天一整天的阴霾就过去了。
Are you going to teach her how to play Dota?
这个完全看她自己喜不喜欢。如果她对这方面有兴趣，我肯定会教她的。如果她想玩就教，不想玩就算了，我无所谓的。